You know, every time we come to these games, we always get the stinkiest, hairiest motherfuckers sitting behind us.
I know.
And I just...
I swear, I'm gonna take that bat and beat you over the fucking head with it if you don't swing it! Oh my god, look at this.
Oh my god.
She holds that thing like a fucking Neanderthal.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Are you looking for a mate or are you playing baseball? Hey, Bob, it's my kid. Fuck off, alright? You know what? You're stupid and your wife's a whore.
How many times did your kid struck out, Bob? Jesus.
He struck out when he was born. Look at him.
I swear, I must have swallowed the Olympian side of her. What the fuck?
I hope when you're 30 that your cellulite dimples are the size of wiffle balls. Take that.
Nailed it.
Nailed
Proud
it.
Proud of you.
I know, right?
That was great.
She's going to be crying all night.
It's like Stevie Wonder trying to fucking drive a car right now.
Ray Charles guide me. Bob! Bob! Seriously, your wife's under the bench trying to pickpocket me right now. Why are you looking at me, stupid? You're just like your mother. You stare, no action. Fucking idiots come to these games. I bet he's already had 10 hot dogs.
I've seen better running from a paraplegic. Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, good one.
Jesus.
I think she's crying now. Oh, come on. Come on, run through first. You don't have to stop on first. It's going to be like every date you have until you're 40. The guy's going to stop on first and never score. Ha! Like your team.
I wonder if she cuts herself yet.
I wonder. My razors keep fucking disappearing. That's why I got hairy ass legs.
Oh, God.
What's wrong with that ump? Why is he limping like that?
I don't think he's an umpire. He's a sex offender. You know what really pisses me off? They don't keep score. Because they don't want to hurt their self-esteem. You want to see...
Everybody gets a trophy. Participation.
Why don't you give this guy one for eating 10 hot dogs in an hour? Jesus Christ. It smells like mustard and fucking hot Mountain Dew over here.
Oh my god, I hope you fall face first in the fucking mud.
And I hope somebody broke some glass in that mud. And that it disfigures you so you forever remember this horrible day! I don't even think she's my kid, honestly. I'm just saying.
She may not be. I'm just kind of busy.
Well, that's because you're a whore.
What is her deal? Oh my god. You're lucky the clinic was closed that day!
Wait a minute. Wait, what's she doing now? Honey, what are you doing? No. Put the bat down.
Go.